Hey guys, it's Shelby again, and today, it's really funny, like, I just decided to do something random today. And today I'm going to be testing out this little finger puppet thing on my cat to see how he likes it. So, this is the finger puppet thing. There's this little flap in the back where you put in your fingers. So, like, stick your fingers in there. And the only thing you control is the legs. So, I'm sort of out of breath because of my cold and stuff. And I've been walking around all day and stuff like that. But, so, yeah, now we're going to be testing it out on Lynx to see how he likes it. Lynx. Hey. So he seems to like it a lot. I don't have any other use for it, so I guess I can just play with him with it. I put it on upside down. I guess I can just play with it with him, you know, because he likes to play with little toys and stuff. He's a climber, but we haven't gotten him a cat tower because they're just so expensive for some reason. But he's a climber, he's a hunter, he likes to play with his little toys, he likes to play with lasers, the little laser dot things. But anyways, I'm rambling, and I shouldn't be. But, yeah, I hope everyone has a great day. I hope everyone is just great, you know. And if you're not, then I hope that you are great in the future. So, anyways, that's all for today. Bye!